Happy Vlogmas! It's the first day. As you can see, it's been a bit of a rocky start. And I also don't even know if you can notice, the quality is so much better. Well, at least I hope it is. It is to me. Because I got a new iPhone 11. I used to have a 7 Plus and now I've got the 11, which I think is so much better. You also notice that I'm completely different room. So I've been staying with Amelia for the past 4 weeks because we've been in lockdown still are, and my dad's high risk, so I've been living with Amelia, but I go home this week. So basically I was in the hospital last night and I got back about 2:30 this morning. I feel okay now, I just feel tired, but like I feel not too bad. The plan today is I was meant to have my CAMS call this morning, but I've rescheduled it because I'm too tired to be doing that. And then I need to be doing my maths. I need to send off a letter. I need to tidy my room. But I'm just gonna kind of take it slow because I'm just knackered. I've never actually done Vlogmas. I've done Christmas holiday vlogs, which is basically where I vlog from the day I break up from like school till the day I go back. Because I'm at college now and I can get a bit more content, I thought let's do Vlogmas. Might even carry on till January, we'll see. My days aren't that exciting, but I will try my best to get as much content as I can. Come along with this journey to see what happens on Christmas Day. I don't even know what's happening Christmas Day for me yet. And yeah, this is kind of exciting though. Vlogging every day. Oof, scary. But I'll try and get as much content as I can. As I said today, I'm like doing nothing. So I'm now just having breakfast. I just had the ski yogurt, it's so good. Lighting's cute, although I look rubbish. But I'm just watching the full, I'm on the last two episodes. I recommend watching it, it is literally amazing. It's really interesting, but like, it's quite scary. It's not, it's just weird. But yeah. After I finish watching the last two episodes, I'm gonna do my letter I need to send off and then tidy my room, but I'm just resting today. Ew, I look so gross. It's just coming up to 2 o'clock. I just finished the full. I didn't like the ending. It left a lot of unanswered questions and I'm just a bit like loads was happening and then it just ended. So I've just put in another movie when I should be doing other things right now, but I'm just giving myself a break. I was in hospital last night, so I'm about to watch The Lost Girl. No, it's just Lost Girl's not there. It looks really good, a bit creepy, but yeah, I'm just so tired, but like I can't sleep. And yeah, this is first day of Vlogmas check. Oh, it's fine, tomorrow will be better hopefully. So it is 4:30. I was watching Lost Girls and then I came across this other film called Abduction and it's really good. So all I've done today is watch movies. I've started editing my, I think it's my 3-year anniversary, 4-year? I think it was my 3-year anniversary of being a YouTuber. You can't really see me. So I've just been editing that video because that's due to be up in like, I think 2 weeks. So with Maisie, say hi. Oh my gosh, you cannot see her, it's so dark. So yeah, I've just basically had a movie day, but so good. I also had a Costa, which I ordered to the house. And yeah, it's been my day, pretty boring, but definitely chilled. Hey everyone. Oh, I look so ugly. I ended up doing nothing today and I'm kind of annoyed about it because this could have been a day where I got loads of stuff done, but like I said, I need to let myself off, like I was in hospital last night. So I meant to have college tomorrow till 2:45, but I've got offered onto the 2:30 and college is like an hour on the bus away from the offered on test. So I'm kind of debating not to go just because I still don't feel up for it. But also I feel like I need to get myself out of the house because I know I'll end up just not even going to the orthodontist because
I won't want to leave bed. So I think the plan is I'll just go into college till like 1 o'clock, which I think is during lunch. So I'll just be in for like singing and acting. And then after miss personal development, I think we're meant to be watching a show, which I'll probably be missing too, because I've got to go to the orthodontist. But yeah, so that's tomorrow. I'll try and vlog a bit more then. And Thursday I'm working. So I'm working at Matthew's in the morning, and then I'm starting a new job in the afternoon at a unicorn ice cream parlour. Oh, also an update. I did work at Pizza Hut for 2 weeks during lockdown, and then I got fired. So that was great. But it's fine because I've already found another job. Because I've got to keep the money flowing. But yeah, also I think I might be moving home tomorrow. I'm meant to be moving home Thursday, but Thursday is just so busy because I'm working 2 jobs on Thursday. So I think I'll move back tomorrow, which I don't want to do. I love it here. I love it so much. It's my room. It's a bit messy, but I love it here. But yeah, I'm going to go because it is now 9:45. And yeah, I've got to be up early in the morning. But yeah, I think I'll combine this with tomorrow's vlog. But happy Vlogmas day one.
Is Atticus Entertainment, which is my film thing, which I think is
Lisa! Hi. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I completely forgot I was doing Vlogmas and we're on day two, and Sean reminded me. Do you want to say hi?
Hi.
This is Sean and Louisa. Hi. That's so guilt. Yeah, so I forgot I was doing Vlogmas, but happy day two. Actually at college today.
No, stop. My mum's really made me feel really insecure about this today.
Oh shoot, I need to put my badges on. Yeah, so I've got singing today and then acting, and then I'm going home because I've got the orthodontist. And just need to put this on. I look really awful today, but we move. And yeah, I'll just take you guys along with me every day to Christmas. Nothing's really going on. It's been a bit more interesting than yesterday though.
Hi. So a bit of personal bragging. First of all, follow just Sean Pestel on Instagram, and then attach that, you'll see Atticus Entertainment. Take a look for some amazing film footage, and yeah.
Maybe you don't like talking too much about yourself, but you should have told me that you're thinking about someone else. You're drunk at a party, or maybe it's just your car broke down. Your phone's been off for a couple months, so you're calling me now. I know you like this. When shit don't go your way, you needed me to fix it. And like me, I did. Now suddenly you're asking for it back. Could you tell me where'd you get the nerve? Yeah, you can say you miss all that we had, but I don't really care how bad it hurts when you broke me first. We have to wear face shields when singing. Sorry, it's on my YouTube. We have to wear these when singing. Class track. We're just about to sing Tell Me It's Not True.
But I'm really tired. I'm not in mood. Look like a mess. So we just finished singing and I've got a break. The weather is disgusting. I'm gonna go invite Megan and Daria and stuff because I have no friends in my class and I'm leaving class after Christmas. Jake's, everyone's really nice in my class. I just don't blend in, you know? Say hi to my YouTube. These are my names. Sometimes it hurts. So it's now 1 o'clock. So I had singing this morning and then acting. But it's so funny. He's trying to make it. He's like, it's just my YouTube. No one even watches it. And acting. But I left acting because there's some stuff going on. And then we're meant to be then having personal development and then watching a show, which Amelia's in. But I've got the orthodontist, so I have to go back. And Effie's day's finished. He saw the show already. Was it good? The show is great. I've drank 4 bottles of water today. I just finished Effie's. Well, I left him a little bit.
You finished that as well.
I might as well at this point. I move back home later today, so that'll be interesting. Tomorrow I'm working 2 different jobs, and then Friday it's a long day at college. So I just got off the bus, so it took 1 hour to get to Southbourne. And then I've got the orthodontist in 30 minutes, so I'm gonna get another bus to Christchurch. And then I've got to go home and pack, and then my dad's picking me up, and I'm going back home. My room's gonna be such a mess, because I moved out like, I think, a day after my birthday. And I'm pretty sure I left it in the biggest mess. So I'll probably have to tidy that up as well. So it's now 3:45. I've just got home. I say that I am leaving here in 4:30. My dad's picking me up. So I need to pack up everything really quickly. It's been like my home for the past 4 weeks and I've loved it here so much. Made some really amazing memories. And yeah, I'm really tired though. I've just been to the shops, so I just bought them a thank you card and some chocolates. So, I've got all my stuff. There's a lot of stuff down and ready. Dad's gonna be here soon. There's a Christmas tree. Can I say hi?
Hello, I'm happy Lillian.
I've been here a month now and I'm good.
A whole month.
Whole month of Lillian Coe.
Had to put up with it. It's so horrible. Like, it's so hard. It's so difficult.
It's not. She's being so dramatic.
You don't understand the stress I've been put under.
I haven't. You've loved it. You wouldn't change me for the world. My time in a balance. Oh, wow. It doesn't even fit my hand. Oh, it does. Vlogmas day 2. I wonder if Dad's gonna get a tree this year. Dad, my such a freak, so weird. She's so nice to me. I have my braces tightened and it really hurts. Hey guys, I've had a crazy last couple hours. Back at Steve's, back home. My room's still a mess, but I have managed to clear all that kind of. There was like 10 bags, so I managed to do that. I'm so tired. I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because I'm gonna do night. I don't have a shower now. And I showered tonight, wash my hair. I think I'm just gonna go to bed. So that is the end of Vlogmas day 2. Sorry, it's not been a very exciting first 2 days. I reckon Saturday's vlog will be good because I'm going to Bournemouth with Laura and so that should be a bit more exciting. Hopefully I'll get a bit more in the Christmas spirit. I'm not really a Christmas person. I haven't got an advent calendar. Crazy.